Time traveler Phil Thomas Katt here. This next music video is one of my internet hits. Did quite well for me, and it was also included in the Friends of the Sangers benefit, Pensacola and Film and Music.
Programs. Even Phil Thomas Katt did a song about Pensacola. I don't know if you realize that out there, but he did. And he's going to be one of our artists who's going to be in the CD.
I actually got to perform the song on stage at the Sanger, along with several other local artists who had written songs about Pensacola. Now this sounds like a time machine too. Takes you back to the 50s. Here's a Vagabond on the Uncharted Zone. Popular jam session on the coast. Chanties, 9401 North Davis Highway, invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session. Chanties, the Gulf Coast darts capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola. eccentric Phil Thomas Katt here. Back in the 80s, I had an answering machine that just skyrocketed with popularity. In fact, it was so popular, I was able to sell a whole bunch of cassette copies of Nine Lives. Now, to promote the cassette, I decided to film this music video where I rented a camera, went to Ty Bracken's studio. Also, Kenny Stitcher was there, who played guitar on the track as well. And we shot the music video for Look at Me. It later aired on the Harry Haley Show, a local music television show in the Pensacola area. And of course, since then on UZ. But here it is, a PTK classic. It's one of my favorites too. Here's Look at Me on the Uncharted Zone.
Request line is now open and we are taking your request at 453-KATT. Call me.
Been doing business here 20 years and having a good time doing it. Warm beer and lousy pizza with Pop Rocco. For the most part, we're busy every weekend. We do different live bands here.
Are you a musician yourself?
No. Once in a while, I'll get up there and sing a song or two, but if I had to do it for a living, I'd be in bad shape. I'm sick of making pizzas.
Well, I guarantee you've got some good food here. We had some the night we came out here, and it was delicious.
Yeah, well, I appreciate that. And so, anybody out there, man, come on by, and I'll take good care of you. And so, then good to see you all down here.
The non-existent Phil Thomas Katt here. This next music video tells that story. Now, the video was the first music video ever shot entirely in a hurricane. Hurricane George was skating by the coast here, so I thought it would be perfect. Here's Never Been Alive on the Uncharted Zone.
If I were to talk to you, girl, what would either of us say?
Katt here, and this music video was shot at Fort Pickens back in 1998, but I actually wrote the song several years before that, deep within the UWF nature trail one night. Now this song's kind of spooky. It's a lot of fun though. Tommy Robinetti plays the devil. Here's Soul on the Uncharted Zone.
Effort in the devil. I've a reissue of the first recording ever made. It's Thomas Edison's Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Mary had a little lamb.
Smash or trash.
Hey, I like the Thomas Edison song. It's got a good beat and I can dance to it.
Hey, what's trash for a cat, dude? You know, like, turn me up to that Edison cat. He jams with Mary's lamb.
Oh, the lamb was sure to go.
Gonna have to sell my soul to rock and roll. I really tried on my own. Just need a hit song. Gonna have to sell my soul to rock and roll.
It's not surprisingly, Bill Thomas Katt drops off the face of the earth to the new champ, recording pioneer Thomas Edison.
I'm gonna have to sell my soul.
TV. Pass it on.
This next music video is also a UZ classic that I found deep within the UZ archives. My friend David and I wrote this song together several years ago, I think as a joke. Surely we didn't think that somebody would have shared their woman with us back then or something, did we?
Hello, my name is Phil Thomas Katt, and welcome to Weekend Overnights. Well, I just noticed. Don't mean to be rude. I see you've got the lady, and she looking kinda good. And now, would you think I'm crazy? Hey, good golly gee. Yes, I'm talking about you, baby. I share your woman with me. Don't want it forever, just an hour or two. Just need some good loving, then I'll bring you right back to you. I know that you love her. Oh, I can see it in your eyes. But you've been fighting competition from all the selfish guys. And now would you think I'm silly? Oh, silly as can be. Yes, I'm talking about you, baby. I share your woman with me. Don't want it forever, just an hour or two. Now don't you be selfish, you can have her for life. Just want her for a while, you've got the rest of the night. And now would you think I'm crazy? Hey, good golly gee.
Yes, I'm talking about you, baby. Share your woman with me. Don't want her forever, just an hour or two. Just need some good loving, then I'll bring her right back to you.
Local music, local weird trees. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
Been doing business here 20 years and having a good time doing it. Warm beer and lousy pizza at Pop Rocco's. For the most part, we're busy every weekend. We do different live bands here.
Are you a musician yourself?
No. Once in a while, I'll get up there and sing a song or two, but if I had to do it for a living, I'd be in bad shape. I'm sick of baking pizzas.
Well, I guarantee you've got some good food here. We had some the night we came out here, and it was delicious.
Yeah, well, I appreciate that. And so, anybody out there, man, come on by, and I'll take good care of you. And so, then it's good to see you all down here.
80s survivor, Phil Thomas Katt here. And this next music video I've been working on a while. Now, the song's about a sidebar at the 2001 Disco Nightclub back in the 80s. The Enterprise Room was a more intimate part of that club, with booths and a live band. The song's dedicated to Welfare Wednesday, which was the night that everyone went out with a pocket full of quarters because bar drinks were just 25 cents. This was a fun place back then. And this music video actually takes you there. It's like a time machine that returns us to those wonder years of the 80s. Here's the Enterprise Room on the Uncharted Zone.
Kimmy Kiona here. You're watching UZTV. Love it like you should.
Well, that's going to do it for the show. Thank you so much for watching. I must move forward in time now. Keep in touch.